Actor Park Hye-jin departed for Japan on December 5th to spend some quality time with his Japanese fans.
아무래도 12월이고 연말이다 보니까 크리스마스, 미리 크리스마스 이벤트가 준비됐겠죠?
Park Hye-jin is currently acting in the drama He Came From The Star. He took on the role of Lee Hee-kyung, a romantic guy who always stands by Chun Ji-yeon.
별의성구대 촬영 중이고 아마 12월 중순께는 방송 나가지 않을까 싶어요.
김지현 씨 촬영
긴장됐고요. 되게 많이 떨었어요.
Park Hye-jin received a lot of love and praise for his acting in the drama My Daughter's Hoyoung, and he seemed determined to give his all this time again.
네가 우리 학교 웬일이냐?
네, 이번 드라마에서 좀 신경 써서 의상도 준비하고 한국에서도 오랜만에 작품하는 거니까 많은 준비를 해서 나올 것 같습니다. 2014년까지 되게 스케줄이 빠듯한 걸로 알고 있는데 14년까지 연달아서 계속 달려야 될 것 같습니다.
Park Hye-jin is highly active at home and abroad.
너무너무 감사드리고요. 일본 다녀와서 보도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.
We hope he will continue to illuminate everywhere he goes with his handsome looks and superb acting skills. Actors Eum Gi-jun and Im Tae-kyung are known for their exceptional singing voices, and they turned into passionate lovers for the musical Werther. The press call for the musical was held at Seoul Arts Center. Eum Gi-jun, who melts the hearts of countless ladies, and Im Tae-kyung, the king of musicals, were double cast for the main character Werther.
네, 안녕하세요. 임태경입니다.
네, 안녕하세요. 저는 네, 엄 기준입니다. 더 나이 먹기 전에 한 번 더 하고 싶어서 네, 그렇게 해서 네, 이렇게 붙어왔습니다. 네. 많이 사랑해 주십시오.
Eum Gi-jun is set to act out the character Werther once again after 7 years. He said his portrayal of Werther this time around will be somewhat different from the past as he is now in his 30s.
격차가 되게 많이 큰 것 같아요. 그러니까 제가 처음에 베르테를 했었을 땐 아무리 사랑한다고 해서 굳이 죽을까라는 생각을 의심을 했었었는데 그러니까 의심을 하면서 연기를 했었는데 이제 지금 같은 경우에는 이래서 죽을 수 있겠구나라는 느낌을 갖고 연기를 하고 있습니다. 그 차이가 있겠죠?
Eum Gi-jun and Im Tae-kyung will be giving their own special touch to the character Werther. The musical will be performed in theaters until January 14, 2014. Yoon-eun-hye caught the bridal bouquet at singer Cha-du's wedding. She posted a photo of herself on her SNS on December 15th. In the picture, Yoon-eun-hye was catching the bouquet of flowers thrown by the bride. Cha-du tied the knot on December 14th and Yoon-eun-hye sang at the wedding. Congratulations to Cha-du, and we hope the newlyweds will share an unconditional love for a lifetime.